Let's have a nice hand for the 2023 Marching Tigers.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me direct your attention to the right side of the track. And here come the Tigers. Officials this evening, the referee, Tom Lansing, umpire, Brian Trojan, linesman, Tracy Hounsom, the line judge is Scott Weber, and your back judge is Mark Trenter. Captains this evening for the Jackson Indians, number 9, Adrian Fox, number 14, Gavin Gilliams, number 27, Hayden Wessel, and number 56, Zane Kuhn. Captains for your Tigers. Number 3, Landon Yates. Number 21, Brady Nolan. Number 32, Tyler Reese. Number 34, Mason Shermer. And number 53, Isaiah Demarius. Festus Tigers has won the toss. They've deferred to the second half. Jackson Indians will be receiving to start the game. Kicking off for the Tigers, number 82, Luke Wacker. Kicking off for the Tigers, number 82, Luke Wacker. Number 6, Gavin Alspa on the return. Indians have the ball, first down and 10. Let's go, Ball's at the Indian 36-yard line. Hand off up the middle, gain of 1, 2nd and 9. Pass complete. Number 4, Kai Crow. First down, Indians. Number 9, Fox on the quarterback keep. Run out of bounds by number 21, Brady Nolan. Second down, Indians. Number 7, Hampton on the carry. Penalty flag on the play. Prior to the snap, encroachment, Tigers. First down, Jackson. Pass complete to number 3, Blaine Harris. Tackle on the play. Number 5, Jeremy Davis Mays. Number 7, Jalen Hampton, the ball carrier, in for the Jackson touchdown. Kick by number 4, Kai Crow. Extra point is good. Kicking off for the Indians, number 4, Kai Crow. Thank you. Number 10, Hayden Bates on the return. Brought down on the play by 17, Hunter Farrell. First down and 10, Tigers. Ball's on the Festus 34-yard line. Number 10, Hayden Bates on the carry. Gain of 3 brings up a 2nd and 7 for the Tigers. Number 10, Bates, the ball carrier. Tackle in play by 40, Boyd Langford. Third down, Tigers. Number 10, Bates, the ball carrier. Brought down on the play by 53, Trenton Rollet. First down, Tigers. Pass complete. Number 3, Landon Yates. Gain of 2 brings up 2nd and 8 for Festus. Number 10, Bates, the ball carrier. Landers on the tackle. Third down, short 5. Quarterback sack, number 30, Colt Crow. Penalty flag on the play. Personal foul, face mask. Indians. Result of that play is a Festus Tiger first down. Pitch to number 10, Hayden Bates. Second down, Festus. Handoff to number four, Avery Edwards. No gain. Cunningham's pass incomplete. Fourth down, 7, Tigers. Pass intercepted. Number 19, Evan Smith on the interception for Jackson. First down and 10. Penalty flag on the play. Prior to the snap, false start, Indians, first down and 15. Fox's pass incomplete. Second down. Pass complete. Fox's pass incomplete. Number 32, Tyler Reese on the coverage. Fourth down and 6, Jackson Indians. Back to receive the punt, number 3, Landon Yates. Gates on the return. First down and 10, Festus Tigers. Number 7, Cunningham on the quarterback keep. Gain of 1, 2nd and 9. Pass complete. Result of that play is a Festus Tiger first down. Amaya Edwards on the reception for the Festus Tigers. Pass it complete. Cunningham's pass complete. Number 8, Deshaun Bridget on the reception. Third down, 2 yards to go for the Tigers. Number 4, Avery Edwards on the carry, brought down on the play by 13, Cole Geyser. Fourth down and short for the Tigers. Timeout, Festus. Cunningham with the quarterback keep. Result of that play is a Festus Tiger first down. Hayden Wessel on the tackle. Pass complete. Loss of yardage. Second down. Second and 14 for the Tigers. Pass complete. Number 8, Deshaun Bridget. Third down and 9 for the Tigers. Pass is complete. Number 4, Avery Edwards, in for the Festus Tiger touchdown. Wacker to kick the extra point. Luke Wacker. Extra point is good. With 2:21 left in the first quarter play, it's Festus 7, Jackson 7. Kicking off for the Tigers, number 82, Luke Wacker. Penalty flag on the play as the kick goes out of bounds. Jackson pass complete to number 1, TJ Altenthal. Tackle on the play by 21, Brady Nolan. Number 7, Jalen Hampton, the ball carrier. Second down, Indians. Pass incomplete. Third down and 5 for Jackson. Pass complete, short gain. Number 6, Dante Bridget on the coverage. Fourth down, Indians. Pass complete. Number 32, Tyler Reese on the tackle. First down, Indians. Number 22, the ball carrier for Jackson, Jason Goodman, brought down the play by 34, Mason Shermer. Number 9, Adrian Fox on the carry. Brought down the play by 34, Shermer, and 21, Brady Nolan. Number 9, Fox on the quarterback keep. First down, Indians. Number 7, Jalen Hampton on carry. Tackle on play by 21, Brady Nolan. Second down, 11, loss of 1 on the play. Jackson Indian pass is complete in the end zone. Touchdown, Indians. The kick by number 4, Kai Crow, is good. Kicking off for Jackson is number 4, Kai Crow. Kick is in the end zone for a touchback. Tigers will take over, first down and 10. Ball's going to replace the 20-yard line of Festus. Timeout, Tigers. Outside. Number four, Avery Edwards on the carry. Tackled on the play by 14, Gavin Gillums. Pass complete. Number 18, Will Reese. Brought down on the play by Gilliams. That ends the first quarter of play. The Tigerette dance team and cheerleaders have teamed up and will be participating in the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk tomorrow at Union Station in St. Louis at 8 a.m. Please stop by their table located at the concession stands to make a donation for the American Cancer Association. Tigers have the ball, first and 10. Cunningham sacked. Brought down by the nose tackle, Reed Landers, number 62. Second down and long for the Tigers. Penalty flag on play. Prior to the snap, false start, Festus. Pass complete to number four, Avery Edwards. Brought down the play by 13, Cole Geiser. Third down, Tigers. Cunningham's pass, incomplete. Will Reese was the intended receiver. Ball punted out of bounds by number 7, Jeremiah Cunningham. Indians take over, first down and 10. Head off to number 7, Jalen Hampton. Brought down on the play by number 34, Mason Shermer. Loss of 1 brings up a 2nd and 11 for the Indians. Pass complete to number 3, Blaine Harris. Third down and 4 for Jackson. Quarterback keep, number 9, fourth down, Jackson. Crows punt down by the Indians. Tigers take over, first and 10. Ball's going to be placed at their own 35-yard line. Head off to number 4, Avery Edwards. Gain of 4 brings up 2nd and 6. Cunningham's pass complete to number 14, Trent Young. He's tackled on the play by 14, Gavin Gilliams. Result of that play is a Festus Tiger first down. Second down and 8 for Festus. Cunningham's pass, incomplete. Intended receiver was Avery Edwards. Timeout, Tigers. Once again, the Tigerette dance team and the cheerleaders have teamed up and will be participating in the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk tomorrow at Union Station in St. Louis at 8 a.m. Please stop by their table located by the concession stands to make a donation for the American Cancer Association. Third down and eight, Festus Tigers. Ball's on their own 49-yard line. Number seven, Jeremiah Cunningham on the quarterback keep. Tackled on the play by number three, Blaine Harris. Fourth down, Tigers. Pass incomplete. Flag on the play. Number 21, Brady Nolan was the tackler. Penalty is holding Jackson. Repeat, first down. Pass complete to number four, Kai Crow. Brought down on the play by number 34, Mason Shermer. Second down, Jackson. Pass incomplete. Number three, Landon Yates on the quarterback hurry. Third down, Indians. Pass complete to number 3, Blaine Harris. Tackle on the play by 21, Brady Nolan. Penalty flags on the play. Personal foul, face mask, Tigers. Yard touchdown completion. Number 9, Adrian Fox, complete to number 3, Blaine Harris. Attempting to kick the extra point will be number 4, Kai Crow. With a penalty flag thrown on the last play. Penalty against Festus, illegal chop block assessed on the kickoff. Indians kicked into the end zone for a touchback. Festus Tigers will have the ball first and 10. Pass intercepted. First down, Indians. Number 13, Cole Geiser on the interception for Jackson. Number 9, Adrian Fox on the quarterback, Kate. Tackle on the play by number 3, Landon Yates. Second down, Indians. Pass is complete. Brought down on the play by 3, Landon Yates. Third down and 1, Jackson. Number 9, Adrian Fox on the quarterback keeper. Fourth down. Timeout, Indians. Professor's Girls Basketball Program is hosting their first annual trivia night on Saturday, November 4th at the American Legion Hall. For more information, please check out the flyers posted by the concession stand. Quarterback sneak, number 9, Adrian Fox. First down. Number 7, Jalen Hampton, the ball carrier. Number 7, Jalen Hampton in for the Jackson touchdown. Kick is good. Ball kicked in the end zone. Tigers will have the ball following the touchback. First and 10. Ball's going to be on there. 20-yard line. Hand off to number 4, Avery Edwards. Pass complete. Number 4, Edwards. Tackle on the play by number 19, Evan Smith. Third down, Tigers. Hand off to number 4, Edwards. Results of that carry is a Festus Tiger first down. Penalty flag on the play. Prior to the snap, false start, Festus. Number 3, Landon Yates, the ball carrier. Thank you. Pass complete. Avery Edwards on the reception, third down and 5 for the Tigers. Number 4, Edwards, the ball carrier. Timeout, Jackson Indians. Punt is down by Festus. Number 24, Zach Butler. Jackson has the ball, first and 10. On their own 27-yard line. Hand off to number 7, Jalen Hampton. Brought down the play by 21, Brady Nolan. And that ends the first half of play. Jackson 28, Tigers 7.
For your halftime entertainment, the Festus Tigerettes and Cheer Squad will be performing a jazz routine to Footloose, choreographed by Coach Lori Beely. They have teamed up to participate in the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk that will be held tomorrow starting at 8 a.m. at Union Station in St. Louis. For the past couple of months, both teams have been raising money for the American Cancer Association. Please visit their table down by the concession stand and make your donation today. The Tigerettes and cheerleaders would like to thank everyone who's already made a donation. Ladies, your music is on.
So hard, I bought you my car. Later, for work, oh, tell me what I got. I got this feeling that time's still holding me down. Now you can see it, who will stop tear up this time? Now I gotta cut loose, put it loose, kick up some of their shoes. Please, Louise, pull me up from my knees. Jack, get back, come on before we back. Loose, don't lose, everybody come on loose.
Stop. Got to turn around and put your feet on the ground. Now take the hold of
all. I told him to lose. Pick up some less shoes. Please, Louise.
Ladies and gentlemen, now crossing the field are your 2023 Festus Marching Tigers. The Marching Tigers are under the field command of drum majors Laney Copeland, Addie Smith, and Jackson Bauman. This year's theme is A Night at the Movies, and tonight we'll feature the selections, The Greatest Show from The Greatest Showman, Cars, Danger Zone from Top Gun, and the Batman theme. Their closer will be the traditional Eye of the Tiger heard in Rocky III. Drum majors, is the band ready to perform? The band is ready. Lights, camera, action.
Thank you. Thank you.
songs from The Greatest Show, Cars, Danger Zone, and Batman. Tiger fans, get on your feet for Eye of the Tiger. The Marching Tigers are competing tomorrow at the annual Mizzou Homecoming Parade. Best of luck, Marching Tigers!
Rob. Let's go, Rob.
Kicking off for Jackson, number four, Kai Crow. Number four, Avery Edwards on the return, brought down on the play by 27. Hayden Wessel. First down, Tigers. Number seven, Jeremiah Cunningham on the quarterback keep. Good enough for a Tiger first down. Edwards on the carry. Second down, eight. Pass complete to number three, Landon Yates. Result of that play is a Festus Tiger first down. Cunningham on the quarterback, Kate. Second down, 4 for the Tigers.
Go, Landon.
Number 3, Landon Yates, the ball carrier. Third down and 1. Number 7, the quarterback, Jeremiah Cunningham. Result of that play, another Festus Tiger, first down. First down and goal, Tigers. Hand off to number 4, Avery Edwards. Second down and goal. Ball's on the 1 yard line. Number 4, Avery Edwards, the ball carrier. Into the end zone for a Festus Tiger touchdown. Lining up to kick the extra point, number 82, Luke Wacker. Extra point is good. 9 minutes and 15 seconds left in the third quarter play. Jackson Indians 28, Festus Tigers 14. Kicking off for the Tigers. Penalty against the Indians assessed on the kickoff. Personal foul, Jackson. Kicking off for the Tigers, number 82, Luke Wacker. Ball's kicked into the end zone for a touchback. Indians will have the ball first and 10 on their own 20-yard line.
Go, Rob!
Number 9, Adrian Fox on the quarterback keep, brought down on the play by 55, Xavier Gold. Number 7, Jalen Hampton, the ball carrier. Tackle the play by 43, Carter White. Handoff of the play, number 7, Jalen Hampton. Tackle on the play by number 21, Brady Nolan. First down, Jackson. Pass incomplete. Intended receiver, number 4, Kai Crow. Number 3, Landon Yates on the coverage. Second down and 10, Jackson. Pass complete to number 4, Kai Crow. Tackle on the play by number 3, Landon Yates. Third down.
Get that ball, let's go! Go, Tigers! Come on, Brady!
Pass complete to number 3, Blaine Harris. Number 21, Brady Nolan on the coverage. First down, Indians. Hand off to number 22, Jason Goodman. Tackle on the play by 34, Mason Shermer. No gain, second and 10. Pass incomplete. Number 9, Trey Lacey on the coverage. Third down and 10, Indians. Intercepted. Number 9, Trey Lacey. Lacey on the interception. Result of that play is a first down, Tigers. Number 7, Jeremiah Cunningham on the quarterback keep. Gain of 5 on the play, brings up a 2nd and 5 for the Tigers. Number 4, Avery Edwards. Number 62, Reed Landers, among others, on the tackle. Third down, Tigers. Handoff to number 4, Edwards. He's brought down on the play by 27, Hayden Wessel. Fourth down, 4 yards to go. Pass is complete. Brought down on the play by 44. Result of that play is a Tiger first down. Hand off to Avery Edwards. He's tackled behind the line of scrimmage. Second down, Festus. Number 7, Jeremiah Cunningham. Cunningham on the quarterback keep. Gain of 9 brings up a 3rd and 2 for the Tigers. Cunningham on the quarterback keep. Result of that play is a Festus Tiger first down. Number 3, Landon Yates, brought down on the play by 67, Marcus Kutzinger. Gain of 8 brings up a 2nd and 2 for the Tigers. Cunningham with a quarterback keep, no gain. Cunningham sacked at the line of scrimmage. Fourth down, 6 yards to go. Timeout, Tigers. Thank you. Fourth down and six, Festus Tigers. Jeremiah Cunningham sacked by 27, Wessel. First down and 10, Jackson Indians. Brady Nolan on the tackle. Penalty flag on the play. Face mask, Tigers. First down, Jackson. Ball's on the Indian 30-yard line. Head off to number 7, Jalen Hampton. Second down. Number 4, Kai Crow on the reception. Penalty flag on the play.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your injured Festus Tiger is number 9, Trey Lacey. Ladies and gentlemen, number 9, Trey Lacey. Ladies and gentlemen, your good sportsmanship is appreciated. After the last play, Jackson had been assessed a penalty. They will have the ball, second down, 23 yards to go.
Thank you.
pass complete. Number 3, Blaine Harris. First down, Indians. Hunter Bates was on the coverage. First down and 10. Handoff to number 7, Jalen Hampton. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. Pass incomplete. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball's on the Jackson 45-yard line. Nines pass complete to number 4, Kai Crow. He's tackled at the line of scrimmage. Fourth down and 10. Number 4, Kai Crow's the punter. Back to receive for the Tigers, number 3, Landon Yates. Ball's down by the Jackson Indians. Tigers will take over, first down and 10 yards to go. Hand off to number 4, Avery Edwards. Loss on the play brings up a second down for Festus. And that ends the third quarter play. After three quarters, it's Indians 28, Tigers 14. Second down, 13. Penalty flag on the play. Prior to the snap, false start, Tigers. Number 7, Jeremiah Cunningham on the quarterback keep. Third down, Tigers. Cunningham. Brought down the play by 67, Marcus Kutzinger. Fourth down, Tigers. Number 20, Evan Turley on the return. He's tackled by 4, Avery Edwards. First down, Jackson. Pass incomplete, penalty flag on the play.
Come on, defense!
Holding Tigers. Result of that play is a Jackson Indian first down. They have the ball first down and 10 on the Tiger 44-yard line.
Come on, Tigers!
Number 9, Adrian Fox on the quarterback keep. Second down, 4. Hand off to number 7, Jalen Hampton. Brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Third down. Number 9, Adrian Fox on the quarterback keep. Brought down on the play by 21. Brady Nolan. First down, Indians. Number 7, Jalen Hampton in for the Jackson Indian touchdown. Penalty flag on the play. Holding Indians. First down, 20, Jackson.
Come on, defense, suck it to him.
Number 9, Adrian Fox on the carry. Tackle on the play by 55, Xavier Gould. Concession stand selling Chick-fil-A for $3. Pass complete. Touchdown, Indians. Kicking the extra point, number 4, Kai Crow. Extra point is good. Kicking off for Jackson, number 4, Kai Crow. Number 3, Landon Yates on the return. Tigers have the ball, first down and 10. Pass intended for number 3, Landon Yates, incomplete. Third down, Tigers. Nice extra effort by the quarterback, number 7, Jeremiah Cunningham. Result of that play, the Festus Tiger, first down. Pitch to number one, Leonte Williams. Williams on the carry. He's tackled behind the line of scrimmage. Third down, Tigers. Hand off to number one, Leonte Williams. Fourth down, Tigers. Number seven, Cunningham on the quarterback keep. Tackle on the play by 27, Hayden Wessel. First down, Jackson, take over on downs. Handoff to number seven, Hampton, brought down on the play by number 43, Carter White. Handoff to number 21, Zach Crump. First down, Indians. Head up to 21, Crump, second down, 8. head off to number nine. Nine's the quarterback, Adrian Fox. First down, Indians. Handoff to 21, Crump. Crump on the carry. Crump on the carry, tackled on the play by 21, Brady Nolan. Third and goal, Indians from the 2-yard line. Number nine, Adrian Fox, into the end zone on the quarterback keep. Lining up to attempt the extra point, number four, Kai Crow. The extra point is good. Number three, Landon Yates on the return for the Tigers. They'll have the ball first down and 10. Thank you. Result of the previous play was a Tiger first down. Hand off to number 4, Avery Edwards. Gain of 5, second down and 5. Number 7, Jeremiah Cunningham on the quarterback keep. Result of that play is a Festus Tiger first down. Quarterback sack, number 44, Moore. And that ends the ball game. Ladies and gentlemen, let's be mindful of the injured Festus Tiger, number 9, Trey Lacey. Keep him in your thoughts this evening and as the week progresses. On behalf of the Festus R6 Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Nikki Roos, Athletic Director Jason Farrell, and the Festus Head Coach A.J. Afadale, thank you for your attendance, your good sportsmanship, and good night. Thank you.